my entire childhood, I thought my grandma was a devout Christian because every year on my birthday, she'd give me a crucifix to wear around my neck. Turns out she's just a vampire hunter.